Oh, hello. Back again for a quick gameplay video of Resident Evil 4. I've probably got a little less than an hour, which is ideal, because if you can't edit anything over an hour on the PS4, it tells you bollocks. So, where did I get to last time? I can't remember. Oh, Ashley got kidnapped somewhere at some point. Ah, is it? Yeah. I had my last boss encounter with Krauser. Celador. It's not Celador, it's Settler.
You killed Krauser too? How shall I return my appreciation?
Amazon gift credit?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American?
Racist!
To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
You son of a bitch.
I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Amateur pie?
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Thank you. Very kind of you. But what have we got here? Probably not a lot of ammo, no, because fucking Krauser absolutely obliterated my ammo. Hey up. Yeah, of course I have fucking minigun turrets and rocket launchers and. I remember this section.
Damn.
They got a fucking helicopter.
Hey.
Oh no.
About time.
I was ready to say.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
That's it, shoot those sons of bitches.
Llévanos de pólvora.
Right eye.
That's some epic piloting skills right there. Not as good as Dave Knee in Battlefield though. Different beats his epic skills. Shay takes for a friend. Best platoon impression wins.
Now that's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Yeah, Mike. Mike the Knight, he's a brave young hero. Be a knight, do it right. Any parents from England will know that repetitive fucking song. Oh no, Jim Alati, let me go and give you this bulletproof tent! Huh, actually, today be the day of St. Patrick's Day. I do apologise for my very poor Irish accent. I'm going into a Scottish dodge, my lad. You cannot betray my bulletproof tent. Oh, shit. Can I get over there? No. Some more weed. Magnum bullets. Hey, what the fuck? Did that grenade not fucking blow in his hand?
Yeah.
on again! Oh, someone's behind me. It's getting nuts. Anything up here? More. Okay. And more bullets in there. That's plenty of machine gun ammo. Let's load up on everything. Fuck you! There's a great opportunity for me to get shitloads of ammo over here. That's all I thought. Spray those motherfucking bullets. Oh, those goodies. Machine gun bullets couldn't break that padlock, but my knife could. I could have just used that ladder. I suppose it's more dramatic. Son of a bitch. Are you fucking wanker? Hey, so you're gonna fucking shock me about it. Fuck off! Come on, helicopter, fuck it. Fucking Nova, man! Seriously! Oh no, it fucks up. Thank you, make fucking time. Goodies are in here. Okay, sweet. Oh, there's got to be a ladder somewhere. It's going to hurt us or not. Yeah, it is. Shit up here. Anything down here? Look at him. What are those smoking motherfuckers? Red herb now. Fuck. That son of a bitch. There he is. Shit, 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 shit. Just use that, I don't want to waste. Ugh. Fucking hate it when you're about to get a shot on him. There we go. I'll use this. Sweet little motherfucker stuff. Let's get whatever's down here. Oh, I can hear someone firing at me. I heard a ka-ching. I need a bastard red herb. Here I come to save her day! The power of my mind, I pulled back the leather. Great. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Fucking hell! I was fucking hitting square. Way before I got fucking shot then. I wish you could fucking see. If I had a camera to do that, you would see me absolutely fucking walloping square. I'll have to fucking use this, don't I? Yes, I know, machine gun dudes. Oh fuck! This bit's fucking insane! Oh fucking Johnny Invincible or what? Thank you. Okay, let's just use this just to top my health up a bit. I'm just gonna fucking charge you, this bastard. Oh, there's another one! Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! Better not shoot where I am. So yeah, so you shoot the fucking tower where I've already fucking killed the enemy. Fucking told me to get out of the way for that. Oh, I don't want to do that. Got anything? Get down here. Come on, then. What the fuck do I get down there? There we go. A big fuck up hole right next to me. Goodies around here. I just want to get the fuck out of here, to be honest. First aid spray. Hey up.
Let's
we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Yeah. At least Leon saved some money.
Mike! No, you've just met him! Now he's dead!
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
You probably won't be, but... we're gonna... one of the various generic NPCs will be the next to go, I imagine.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this
power, tell that to the hippies.
You too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Scan rain for any potential goodies. I look like there's a great deal just yet. Mike! And make sure they pay! Oh, are we going to come back round to those doors near the beginning of the game now? Because I thought we were going to get there in the last video. Could be here? No, not yet. Okay, let's load up on weapons. What have we got? Oh, we have got some shotgun ammo. Shotgun bullets, always good for emergencies. That's looking like a mess. Wait.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
Mike's not dead after all. I don't know whether or not you could see that notification pop up in the friends list, but that's what I was referring to, by the way. If not, I was saying Mike's not dead. Leon! A punch in the face or a swift uppercut probably would have done it rather than stabbing him in the leg.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Or, in other words, she'll go ahead because there doesn't seem to be anywhere where you can split up here. It's all the same path. And now she's mysteriously vanished. Hey up, we're gonna get some regenerator. Yeah. Fucking sniffing.
I don't want to fight you. Why do you have to come and try and get me for? Just leave me alone. I don't want to fight you. That's a terrible Irish accent. Do apologize. It's the best I can muster up under the stressful circumstances. And I've only got two sniper bullets left. Stop sniffing, please. It's a horrible sound down the headset. You inconsiderate bastard.
My god, it's a meat bag. And it's moving! Dance like a fish. Chicka-bow wow, ba-ba-bow bow, chicka-bow wow. Which one are you in? There you are, there you are, there you are, there you are. Run, 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 like a motherfucker. Doesn't matter how far away you are. You sniffing does not fuck up. Okay, fucking. Not bad shooting considering. Oh, that's fucking spraying pay. Where's his last parasite? Over to the side and one on his top of his leg. Okay, let's try and see if this will fucking do the trick. That'll do it. Just doing my head in. Oh, a red herb. Last. Random piano music. Okay, well, I'm not gonna. Let's put a normal scope on this. Got no bullets yet for it, but... Oh, hello. Another enemy politely waiting for me to shoot him in the face is very kind of you. How the fuck did he even get me from that angle? Oh, I just shot an arrow as well. Slay. Where are you, bastard? Try not to shoot Red Barrel yet. Annoying thing again. Probably aimed down a scope and it just aims me in a random place. Are you, motherfucker? Perfect.
Sweet. What the fuck are you doing? I see you, you crafty little bastard. Where do I go again? Completely. Oh, nowhere to go. It's back this way. Oh, have you got the ammo for me? Gotta be getting it towards the end. There we are. Ashley! No!
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Yeah, looks like I got a boss fight, I believe, him before I get you into level, I imagine. I think he is there's pissed off, no? Doing shit check. Okay. It's delayed him at least a little. What are you buying? Actually. Got a couple of gifts for ya. Ah, Manu. From the initial stages of research, we have been searching for a safe and practical removal procedure of a plaga. Ironically, it turns out that the real objective is for research was not to find a way to remove a plaga from the infected persons, but to find a way so that the plaga could not be removed from a body easily. In the end, we are able to find out that the plagas could be removed only by exposing them to a special radiation. The only drawback with this method is that it is a very painful procedure. Since a plaga attaches itself to the nerves, there is a possibility it may impair the consciousness of the host. Another fact that must be mentioned is once a plaga grows into an adult, it needs a job and it becomes an asshole. And the removing procedure could kill the host. But perhaps death isn't so bad when you think about the alternative.
Oh, so let's have a quick scan around here now, and then I think I'll save it. Should have plenty of moolah to spend.
What are you buying?
Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Thank you.
You're welcome.
What are you buying?
Let's tune up some shit then.
Is that
firepower?
Thank you.
Leave that for now. Striker to the firepower on that and ammo capacity.
Thank you.
Capacity, as it also gives me ammo.
Thank you. Thank you.
That'll do for now.
Come back anytime.
Oh, we got a top right in there, or is it going to cut to the end of chapter anyway for me when I go through this door? Hopefully. There's a no save point. There's usually always a save point next to our merchant fella. Obviously not on this occasion, so move, you fucking annoyance. My health, so I don't want to die too soon. Shoot him in the nuts. Oh, you fucking. This is a very long chapter. Fuck off! To a loading screen, I think. Hey up.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
What could go wrong?
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
At least Ashley knows how to operate this machinery.
out.
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die.
Yeah, she's saying right. And looks concerned.
Guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time.
I thought it's amazing that her jumper still stayed attached around her neck over her shoulders. There we go! Finished! Next, the final chapter. So, it's going to be the final stretch. So, that, my friends, concludes this video. I really appreciate you joining me. Please hit like and share. And if you haven't already, if you could consider subscribing to my channel, it would mean the world to me. So, until next time, my friends, thank you and peace out.